Welcome to the second season of Big Brother Extreme. Over the next several weeks, several Sims will compete in this house to win a grand prize of 1 million simoleons. You heard me correctly, 1 million simoleons, well, possibly. The prize money for this season might change, but I'll explain more on that later. This season will feature all brand new Sims living in the Big Brother house, all of them hoping to win. But before we see who our house guests will be and what this season has in store, we first need to check out the brand new house. The house from season 1 was completely overhauled, and we are trying something completely new and different this season. However, there is one thing we didn't change, and that's the courtyard of the house, also functioning as the stage. This is where our new house guests will walk down, and you will first meet them. This is also where house guests will come if they are evicted or on finale night. All of our house guests will gather on this stage. Not much else to talk about here, so let's finally get to the house. Well, actually, a little earlier, our secret cameraman gave an in-depth tour of the house. So we are now going to see the footage our secret cameraman took. But let me explain that most of the house this season is all underground. We like to call it our underground subway station. So let's get with the tour. As our house guests leave the stage, they must continue to walk until they reach these flight of steps. Walking down the steps will lead them to the front door of the house. The first room the house guests will be approached with is the living room. This is where house guests will gather for nominations, veto meetings, and during evictions. The living room is the first central room of the entire house, and is quite spacious. Down this direction, we will approach a hallway, and adjacent to the hallway is the storage room. This is where house guests' food and other household items would be stored. This is also a secret room where house guests can converse with one another. At the other end of this hallway is the bathroom. The bathroom contains toilets on one side of the room and sinks on the other side of the room. There are showers off to the side in the bathroom. This is the study area. There are bookshelves with encyclopedias and Bibles for the house guests to read. There is also a chessboard. Also, there is a seating area outside the study area. Going back to the bathroom, there is another main hallway on the other side of the bathroom. To the left of the hallway is a lounge with vanity tables and also a seating area. House guests may socialize in here if they wish. At the end of the connecting hallway, we have the kitchen. House guests may do all of their cooking here, and there are many appliances for the house guests to use. Adjacent to the kitchen is our dining room, with restaurant booths on one side of the room and a bar seating area on the other side of the room. This is the memory wall, where all the house guest pictures will be hung up on. We will now go down another level, where we will show you the bedrooms. Our bedrooms are in different subway cars. Our bedrooms are also themed after four holidays in the later part of the year: Halloween, Thanksgiving, Christmas, and New Year's Eve and New Year's. This is our Halloween bedroom. Very Halloween themed with pumpkins. This is our New Year's Eve and New Year's room. Firework wallpaper, and it has a very New Year's celebratory theme. On the other end of the hall, we have our Thanksgiving themed bedroom. Seems very calm and festive. Our next bedroom is the Christmas bedroom, with Christmas trees seen all around this bedroom. This is our den, which houseguests are free to use and have private conversations in. Yet another room for houseguests to mingle in. This is the head of household bedroom. The head of household winner gets their own private bedroom and bathroom. The head of household bedroom has no specific theme, but there is a vintage Mercedes in the corner of the room, plenty of seating for houseguests to have private conversations. The iconic nomination phone booth has returned. Going back upstairs, let's now show you the backyard patio. But it seems our secret cameraman couldn't help himself, and he leaked a room that he wasn't supposed to. I wonder what this room could be for? I guess you will have to wait. The backyard patio is much smaller than last season. But there are still many amenities for the houseguests to enjoy. There is a pool, a hot tub, workout area, grill, and some seating areas. Our houseguests that do smoke can only smoke here, in the patio area. There are also washers and dryers for houseguests to do laundry or wash their clothes. Finally, we will get to the diary room. This is where Big Brother will call houseguests to personally speak with them. This is where houseguests can also come and privately tell their thoughts to the viewers. Also, this is where houseguests will privately vote to evict during evictions. Okay, so that's our underground house for this season. Although, I feel like there is something missing. Damn it, I can't put my finger on what that is. Oh gee, what are we missing? Oh, that's exactly right. We need some houseguests. You'll meet the first one, coming up next. You simply cannot have Big Brother without houseguests. So let's not waste any more time. Houseguest number one, reveal yourself now, please. Hello, Mary. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Mary. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Alright. We of course are not going to stop here. Houseguest number 2, reveal yourself, please. Alright. Honey came in and she got me red-handed, creeping with the girl next door. Picture this, we were both butt naked, banging on the bathroom door. How could I forget that I had given her an extra fee? All this time she was standing there, she never took her eyes off me. To your villa, just for son of witness, all of your clean or your pillar. You better watch your back before she turn into a killer. Just review the situation that you call the pinna. To be a true player, you have to know how to play. If she say a night, convince her, say a day. Never admit to a word where she say, I. Hello, Brad. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question. Are you the saboteur? Okay, Brad. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Three is a magic number, so houseguest number 3, reveal yourself now, please. Hello, Caroline. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Caroline. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Okay, let's keep it moving. House guest number 4, reveal yourself now, please.
I need a vacation. London, Paris, Rome, or Jamaica. Shopping sprees, feel so free.
Hello, Dylan. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Dylan. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. All right. Four are already in. Please stay tuned, we are going to put four more in, next. Alright. Let's continue. House guest number 5, reveal yourself now, please. Hello, Amy. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Amy. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Let's continue. House guest number 6, reveal yourself right now, please.
Let's go!
Party rock is in the house tonight. Everybody just have a good time.
Yeah.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Woo.
Everybody just have a good time.
Clap.
Party rock is in the house tonight.
Oh.
Everybody just have a good time.
I can feel it.
And we gon' make you lose your mind.
Yeah.
We just wanna see ya.
Hello, Darshan. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Darshan. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Although the 6 of them seem nice, let's keep it moving. House guest number 7, reveal yourself now, please.
In your message you say you were going to bed, but I'm not done with the night. So I stayed up and read the 2 words in my head, got me mixed up, so I turned out.
Hello, Inez. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Inez. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Okay, let's continue moving on. Houseguest number 8, reveal yourself, please.
Callie, what you mean? I take it offensive, cause I'm the hottest flower boy that popped up on the scene. Feeling better, better than ever, cause your umbrella, umbrella. Sun is beaming on me like headlights beaming on Bambi. Now let's pretend the street is a room and you are a Cambry. Cause you draw me candy, the Tito to my Randy. Now let's produce some thrillers, my chocolate with your vanilla,
The sun will come out.
Hello, Miles. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Miles. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. You know what, it's time for a break. When we come back, 4 more are going into that house. Stay tuned. Alright, houseguest number 9, reveal yourself, please.
Had to write a song about how you turn me on. Baby, you're so different than them fuckboys that I've known. And you say just what you mean, recognize a queen. In between the sheets, you got that thing that makes me scream. See, cause he never deserved it, damn, you're so worth it. Chemistry when we blaze is amazing. It's so perfect, I'm your number one fan. Butter with the jam.
Hello, Chantel. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Chantel. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. All right. House guest number 10, reveal yourself now, please. Hello, Jason. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Jason. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Okay, house guest number 11. Reveal yourself now, please.
We're JJ Fat and we're here to rock. Rhymes like ours could never be stopped. See, it's three of us and I know we're fresh. Party rockers non-stop us and our names are deaf. See, the J is for just,
the other for jamming.
The F is for fresh, A-N-D, deaf. Behind the turntables is DJ Train. Mixing and scratching is the name of the game. Now here's a little something about nosy people.
It's not real hard, it's plain and simple.
Baby D. Supersonic.
Hello, Denise. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Denise. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Let's keep it rolling. House guest number 12, reveal yourself now, please.
To be human after all. Don't get to the stream of all before you. Show those diamond dreams. They can't disguise the truth.
Hello, Scott. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Scott. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. We are going to take our final break. When we come back, the final house guests will enter the house. Stay tuned. Alright, let's keep things moving. House guest number 13, reveal yourself, please.
Drive the shiny Datsuns and Buicks. Back to the phone company, the record store too. Well, then nothing like Billy and me, cause all I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling I'm not the only one. All I wanna do is have some fun. I got a feeling I'm not the only one.
Hello, Katie. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Katie. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. All right. House guest number 14, reveal yourself now, please. Hello, Gus. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Gus. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. All right. House guest number 15, reveal yourself now, please. Hello, Emma. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Emma. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Okay. House guest number 16, reveal yourself now, please.
And back across the square, across the bridge, across the mills, across the stacks. On a gathering storm comes a tall, handsome man in a dusty black coat with a red right hand.
Hello, Neil. Welcome to the Big Brother house. Why don't you describe yourself to the audience? What will be your strategy going into the house? What difficulties, if any, do you think you will face in the house? Okay, final question, are you the saboteur? Okay, Neil. You may now enter the Big Brother house. Good luck. Okay, it seems we have a full house. But before we end the show, the saboteur would like to say something.
I am the saboteur. My mission is to make this season hell for the entire house. Nobody knows who I am, and I'd like to keep it that way. My sabotaging starts now.
What does the saboteur have planned? Find out very soon on Big Brother Extreme.